welcome back to my channel. So hari ni I nak create rainbow skull makeup. So today kita guna oil based face paint. So guna warna rainbow, biru, biru cair, hijau, kuning, merah. Tak adalah warna rainbow pun, tapi ikut you lah you nak guna color apa. Tapi kita divide by sections, okay? Salah tip ni sebenarnya mula-mula ingat nak buat separuh muka je, apa macam sikit je macam terbuka. Tapi lepas tu I change my mind. After buka salah tip, I color the half of my face. Then lepas tu kita lukis kening untuk sebelah kiri dan juga sebelah kanan, sebab sebelah kiri tu kita nak makeup normal. Next guna black eyeshadow untuk hitamkan sebelah mata, macam efek macam tu lah. Okay, muka sebelah kita makeup macam biasa, makeup normal, bubur foundation and then bubur bedak. Lepas tu kita pakai eyeshadow. Yang ni daripada Sofana Cosmetics and I'm using color orange. This one is my normal outing makeup. So that's my cat. And then I just color my eyes using the colors that I selalu guna bila nak keluar. So this one you can do whatever you like. And then I pakai falsies, eyeliner and then mascara and also lipstick. This one is Rina Beauty color Teddy.
Okay, kita tetap kena set makeup kita sebelah sini, walaupun sebelah sini macam hondo. Setting spray.
Okay, dah siap. So jangan lupa bagi thumbs up, like, oh sama lah tu, share this video kalau korang suka makeup macam ni. And thank you for watching. Apa aku mepek ni? Bye bye, mama. Tulis saja ke rakhna. Chole ne dinge.